saying is, we gotta figure out some way to get that money, honestly.
Well, that could be a problem.
It's like the Penguin says, we gotta make that move towards redemption. We gotta go to church.
You gotta make that move toward redemption, you gotta go to church.
Bullshit. Come on.
This week's sermon is from our beloved, Reverend Cleo Stearns.
And now, people, when I woke up this morning, I heard a disturbing sound. I said, when I woke up this morning, I heard a disturbing sound. What I heard was a jingle jangle of a thousand lost souls. I'm talking about the soul of mortal men and women departed from this life. Wait a minute. Those lost, vanquished souls roaming unseen over the earth, seeking a divine life. They'll not find. Because it's too late. Too late, yeah. Too late for them to ever see again the life they once chose not to follow. All right. Don't be lost when the time comes. For the day of the Lord cometh as a thief in the night.
The big